The InvGate Service Desk reporting feature is a powerful way to slice, dice, visualize, and store your most crucial performance information. To get started, head on over to our website and pick up a free trial of our Service Desk software. Once you're logged in as an administrator, you'll go on the left-hand side and click on Reports. Now, let's create a new report on requests. One of my key metrics for my service desk teams is throughput per month. This helps us predict the impact of changes in projects, as well as predict the staffing levels to balance work. So, let's add our help desk to the dimension row. Next, we're going to add a date. We'll do the creation date, and we're going to add the month. I can already see a huge spike in January here. I can click on it to see the individual requests, but for right now, I'm just going to save this report as my monthly volume report. Excellent. Now, I can copy this report, and I'm just going to call it monthly details. For my monthly details report, what I really want to know is which teams are missing SLAs and the categories of those missed SLAs. So I'm going to keep help desk. I'm going to add SLA based on the status. And I'm going to go back and add the category. This will quickly show me which ones have expired SLAs and in which category and on which team. Excellent. I'm going to save this quick and let's do one more. I want a report of my agent's customer satisfaction. So I'm going to add agent and I'm going to add rating. And we're also going to add a date column here. So we'll go off the creation date and let's do year. This is going to help me quickly understand who's doing well in their ratings and who might need a little bit of work. This will help me in my monthly one-on-one meetings to help talk about improvement efforts. Awesome. I love this view. So, now I'm going to save this report, call it my agent detail report. Then I'm going to click the clock button and set this up to send to me every month. And I'll keep this in my email for later. I can also send the individual requests that go along with these, but I just want the numbers. Once you know what you want to report on, or even if you don't, going into the data and exploring is one of the best ways to get started. Now, if you'd like to add these metrics to a dashboard or learn what dashboards can do, check out the next video. If not, here's a 5-minute demo walkthrough or a quick conversion video if you're switching ITSM tools. I hope you found this video valuable, and I hope to see you again soon.